And I believe this ongoing connection is not only a recognition of our shared history, but also has great relevance for higher education in today's.
We have this conference this year against the backdrop of certain very serious global issues. Financial crises, downturn in the economy. As we know, universities are institutions that have in the past and will have to in the future transcend these difficult times, because difficult times come and go.
Today's conference aims to stimulate and facilitate exchange amongst universities on international practices and to celebrate the centenary of the University of Hong Kong. I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate the university on their success in promoting innovation and producing generations of leaders across the region.
And up to about 10 Chong Yu, I'm not sure why I'm so dreadful, but anyway, these are the students.